In this video, let me show you how to search for a text in a website in Google Chrome. In website, usually it will give Ctrl F and search for a text, but in Google Chrome mobile, you have to click and you have to click this find in page. Here you have to type whatever you are looking for. So just go to this find in page and click the and type the word that you are looking for. And I can see there are couple of results, and I can click this orange color. You can see in which it's at only at the top of the page, and the another result is at the bottom of the page. So you can view this using this orange guides that you have at the right side. Okay. So this is how you will be able to search the text in a website. So please like if this video was helpful. Thank you.